My name is Casey Savada. I'm from Park Ridge, Illinois.
I'm originally from Russia.
I'm originally from Hong Kong.
I'm originally from Vietnam.
I'm Rochester, Minnesota.
Central and East Asia.
From Sandusky, Ohio.
From the Czech Republic.
From Switzerland.
From Madison, Wisconsin.
Barcelona, Spain. My experience with women in STEM will help me to promote that girls pursue a scientific career in my home country.
It's a great inspiration and a big opportunity for me because I would like to start something similar in the Czech Republic.
Because I think that we need to eliminate the systemic barriers for women in the sciences.
I have with the initiative has helped me become a better informed individual about gender equality and diversity.
It's really great to have a lot of female support in my professional life.
Initiative helped me to realize the importance of gender equity in our culture.
It helped me further develop my networking skills as well as teach me how to empower
it
other women.
It helped me establish international connections of women in science.
That we give everybody, regardless of race, gender, sexual orientation, an equal chance at having a career in a STEM field.
It will help me start a mentorship program to encourage young girls to go for their dream and to be a scientist.
My goal in starting this initiative is to build a community that will help make Chicago a national leader in training tomorrow's women leaders in STEM.